Going out on Halloween, here are some safety tips to follow for heading out on this spooky night. First thing to do is wear a mask. Have an eye accessory too. Wear gloves, and have hand sanitizer as well to help prevent COVID. Do not forget to have your keys with you as well as pepper spray. Might get chilly out, so wear a jacket. It's dark out too, so make sure you have a light source on hand. And you're ready to head into the night. This PSA is brought to you by West Liberty University.